Now, it can't be just any pony. Miss Cheerilee is one of the best mares in Ponyville. She deserves to have one of the best stallions as her very special son pony.
Cheerilee is sweet and kind. She's the best teacher we could hope for. The perfect stallion you and I must find. One to really make her heart soar. But this one's too young, this one's too old. He clearly has a terrible cold.
This guy's too silly, he's way too uptight.
I say!
Well, nothing's wrong with this one, he seems alright.
His girlfriend sure thinks so.
How about this one? He's much too flashy.
He likes you.
If they weren't so splashy.
Too short.
Too tall.
Too clean. Too smelly.
He's strangely obsessed with tops of jam. I really do that at this rate we'll never find the perfect day. Don't wanna quit and give up hope.
Doing anything special for Hearts and Hooves Day?
Oh please, oh please, oh please say.
Nope.
We did it, girls, we found the one who will send our teacher's heart a flutter.
Wait a minute, let me get this straight. Are you talking about my brother?